Everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq and welcome back to another lesson with Globetrot with Arabic. Today, me and Chantal, my neighbor, we prepared a Lebanese dish and we will put the video, we will upload the video today or the day after, the latest. But for now, let me teach you just one sentence so that you can make yourself ready for next time's lesson. So we will say, she prepared a Lebanese dish. So Chantal haddarit means she prepared. Chantal haddarit tabaq libnani. Tabaq means a dish, libnani means Lebanese. Chantal haddarit tabaq libnani ktir tayyib. Chantal haddarit tabaq libnani. Or we can also say akle libnaniye, a food. Akle libnaniye كتير طيبة. So when I say طبق, I have to use كتير طيب. But when I say أكلي, I have to use كتير طيبة. طبق لبناني كتير طيب أو أكلي لبنانية كتير طيبة. بتشهي. بتشهي means it opens your appetite. See you. يلا باي شانتال. See you. Ciao.